Good morning. My name is Rowdy Vela, principal here at PSJ Memorial Orly College High School, and we are here today to congratulate and honor two of our Dazzlers, Brianna Mendoza and Alina Caballero, on their signing with Blinn College. We are very excited this morning to be here with them, the Dazzlers, their parents, our community, our school district, and our school, to honor what is the first time that a PSJ Memorial Early College High School Dazzler signs with a college and a dance team. And so we're excited to welcome their families here today. We're excited for their signing, for their next steps in their career, not only their academic career, but their dance career, because it's a great thing for PSJ Memorial and for all of us here today. I'd also like to recognize we have our school board with us today, Mr. Jesse Vela, Vice President, our Fine Arts Director, Mr. John Taylor, Assistant Fine Arts Director Sylvia Navarro, our City Commissioner Ms. Pilar Garza, our Memorial Dazzlers sponsors Eileen Ozuna and Jessica Vargas, and our Assistant Principal Ms. Bobby Sue Gonzalez. So thank you for joining us today this morning.
Good morning, everyone. My name is John Taylor. I'm the Director of Fine Arts for PSJISD. This is an exciting day for all of us, especially for Brianna and Alina. And I want to talk a little bit first about where we are. And today we're here for these young ladies to sign with a nationally recognized dance program, to be a member of a team that everybody in the country knows, and to get a scholarship to Blinn College. That's an amazing achievement. And then I want to address, how do we get to this point? Well, first of all, you have two very talented young ladies. You can't do it without talent. But talent only takes you so far. And these young ladies have worked hard for many, many years to get to where they are today. So it's talent and a work ethic. And another thing that you need is guidance. And I'm happy to say that these two have been members of the PSJ Memorial Early College Dance Education Program all their 4 years in college, as in high school, as well as part of dance in middle school. And so that dance education has also paid off. And under the leadership of Dr. Vela here at Memorial, and also her director, their director, Eileen Ozuna. So all that together gets us to where we are today. And this is just so exciting. We're so proud of these young ladies, and we really wish them well, and we look forward to seeing them perform on a national stage. Congratulations, ladies.
Thank you, Dr. Vela. And good morning. My name is Jesse Vela. I'm going to speak on behalf of the school board and also on behalf of Dr. Arredondo, who couldn't make it this morning. It's a great day. It's a great day for Wolverines, and it's a great day for the city and all the community. Our great parents that are here supporting their students. We're honoring two outstanding young ladies, incredible examples leading the way to their next level, to whatever it is that they want to accomplish. Things have been said that are so true. Witnessing some of these young ladies when they're in middle school, and then moving on, progressing on to the bigger stage, which is usually the high school, and then beyond. Ladies, earlier I did mention you're trailblazers. You're trailblazers. You're leading the way. And the young ladies that are 10, 11, 12 years old that are watching you when you were participating in parades and performing here for your audience, for the student body, someone was always watching you. And you set an incredible example. You are fine artists, but you're also athletes, and you're also role models. And I thank all of the individuals that had an impact in your life up to this point. Obviously, your great parents that are here supporting you, all the teachers and your sponsors, your directors here at Memorial High School, obviously your fellow Dazzlers that are here as part of your group, because you're going to miss them and they're going to miss you, but you'll be thinking about each other and encouraging each other via social media. I know that's not going to end. Trust me, you don't call home, do you? You want to text them and you want to email them, but anyway, that's another story. Hey, wherever you go, and you're going to Blinn, Okay, I know where it is. It's close to the Houston area, in that vicinity. You're going to be on a big stage. It's been mentioned that, and it's true. It's right up there on the upper crust of dancing groups, and you're going to be on a big stage. So don't be surprised by what happens on a bigger level. In the meantime, I am confident that you're going to represent Memorial. And all of the faces you see here, all of them, they had something to do with it, okay? I am incredibly pleased that you finally got your dance studio, and it's beautiful. And I can only imagine, I feel bad that some of you have to graduate and move on, but those that are left behind are going to benefit, and all those that are going to follow you. By all means, come back. And help the others in their transition. So again, on behalf of the school board, congratulations and thank you for making us all very proud of everything that you've done and how well you represent us. Remember, someone is always going to be watching you because you attract that attention because of your talent and the skill level. Thank you very much, and good luck to you.
You're welcome.
Okay, good morning. Welcome, everyone. Thank you all for being here to support these amazing young dancers. My name is Eileen Ozuna, and I am the PSJA Memorial Dazzler Director. It is a great honor to be here with these young ladies. We have Brianna, who is major of the Dazzlers. We have Alina, who is second captain. And they have brought so much to this organization. I watched them grow over the 4 years and even a little bit in middle school. And they work so hard. They have great work ethic, positive attitudes, great role models for their dance sisters. They've contributed so much to our organization, and that is very much appreciated. And I want to congratulate them in their accomplishments. As you can see on the table, we have their individual accomplishments. They've done so much as individual dancers, including with the team. And it makes me so proud as their director to see that, and they're going to continue on to the collegiate level. A little bit how we got here. The girls had talked to me about continuing on to college and dancing a part of any school that they were interested in. And it just so happened that they received a message from Blinn on social media. These days, recruiting is so different, right? And they finally decided that this was something that they wanted to pursue. So we all went to Brenham, Texas, and the coach asked to see them show their skills and their dance skills that they've learned and be a part of one of their practices. These girls did an amazing job up there. They represented Dazzlers, they represented our school and the Valley very well, and I am proud that they were able to go physically up there and show that. The coach was super excited about it and signed them on the spot with offering a scholarship. So it's amazing to see that now dance offers this to these girls, and to see them continue on to a national award-winning dance team is just amazing. And I know their dance sisters are really excited about it as well. So again, girls, congratulations, and we wish you all the best of luck.
And I'd like to start off by saying thank you to everyone that's here today. It's such an honor to be one of the first dancers and dancer in the school to get signed onto a college dance team. And I wouldn't have done it without the school board members, my administration, my coaches, my parents. And I thank you guys for everything you do for us. Really, we appreciate it. And of course, the dance room as well, like that was a big benefit. And of course, we did get it a little later, but it still benefited us at the end, and we appreciate it so much. To my parents, thank you for everything you've done, all the late pickups, the late practices, the early morning drop-offs to school for events, and for being my biggest critics. You guys are the reason I am the dancer I am today, and I love you guys so much. And I don't want to cry. Lastly, to my coaches, thank you guys for everything you do. I wouldn't be the dancer I am without you guys. And I appreciate everything you guys done. And I'm truly blessed to have people like you in my life to be a positive outlet. And you guys made me the role model I am to people and to my teammates. You guys are amazing. I want you guys to know that you can do anything you set your mind to. And I'm going to miss you guys so much.
I want to say thank you to the school board and administration because for doing all of this and giving us the opportunity to even be able to be the dancers we are with the resources we have. And thank you to my amazing team. I love y'all so much. And they always encourage each other and they're going to be amazing dancers. They are amazing dancers, but they're going to be amazing in life. And thank you to my parents for always pushing me to be the best I could be, for never letting me miss a practice, for driving me everywhere I have to go. Thank you. I love you. And thank you to my coaches. Without them, this really wouldn't be possible. They taught us most of the stuff we know. We really wouldn't be here without them. And I'm very grateful for to have very caring and supporting coaches. And yeah, I love you guys. And also thank you to my best friend for doing this all with me. Thank you.